Guys, you literally just need one ingredient to make this pocket. You just use the egg whites to be the base and pop the yolk back in and fold it into itself so that when we dash it on toast, this thing just oozes and it's bare tasty. Make sure you don't follow for more little life hacks than that.